Yes, we did it.
What's going on?
Ah, he's finally come to. And he can speak human, turns out. Started thinking I'm not conversing common the whole way. Except maybe with my reflection in the piss bucket. The Albatross, or the Fakbarthoil, isn't a strange tongue, is it? Route to a fear.
Don't remember signing on as a sailor.
Oh, you didn't, mate. They dragged you aboard. It seems you killed their prince.
Shit.
Depends how you look at it. Happen to know a bit of a theory. Heard them saying they come here on a mission, dispatched by their king to find their prince, lift his curse. Waited their honour, that of their families 5 generations back, that they'd bring him home, safe and sound.
And I killed him. Great. So, must think they can save their honour by bringing the prince's murderer back to face the king's justice. You be
Felipe Caligan, at your service. Petty thing, professional face. And your guide about Oxenfurt.
And why are you here? You kill a prince too?
Well, to their thinking, I had a hand in this one's death. See, I was their guide. Led them down into the sewers. But not until after you'd come their prince's gutter.
Sorry about that.
Not your fault, mate. When all said and done, I could have sat on my arse in the alchemy playing Gwen. Didn't have to brag about knowing Oxenfurt better than my own reaches.
It's got a nice outlook on life.
Don't know, Riley. Not that one. Though, on the other hand. Well, what's it matter, anyway?
Matters a lot. If they're hauling me off to hang me, I'm not in a hurry to arrive.
Hey, glad to be sailing to a field. I hear they got wild horses there. Why? With black stripes. Always wanted to see one.
Sure they're not. Black horses with white stripes?
Nay, black horses with white stripes they got in Zangwabar. But I'm sure of that.
Joke about zebras.
There was a young woman, a medic, red hair. They capture her too?
Don't recall seeing anyone of the sort. We were alone.
Good. Means she managed to flee. Hopefully made it home. Tried to break out yet?
Used every ounce of charm I got. Nothing doing. Might be my Aferi's, Rusty.
My Aferi's non-existent.
Well, we'll be at sea at least a month. We can teach you something that time.
Elkal Orial.
What's that mean?
Told us to shut up.
There's been a misunderstanding. Can I talk to you, Captain?
Elkal Sorkan. Galabatkar u Albata again.
Quiet, dog. You killed our prince, and you'll pay for it.
Gile Balar.
How do I say? Take me to your captain. What? What just happened? What did he say?
Said to sit quiet, and that you'll hang in 2 weeks.
Great.
Give it a rest. Don't point up. All you get's angry gurgles. They puff up, while them fish. What's it they're called?
There anyone here who speaks common?
Ah, there's this mercenary with him. Looks Adanian to me. He's the one recruited me to show him through the sewers. Oh, and the mage, what leads them, knows a bit. Heard him talking. I doubt either will talk to you. I was you. Catch some shut eye. I'll go on flapping my tongue. Got a long voyage ahead.
Sleep's not what I need. Someone I can actually communicate with. That's what I want.
Gaunter!
Greetings, Geralt. Remember me?
Yes.
I remember. We met in White Orchard. You're
Gaunter Odin, known also as Master Mirror. I helped you find your Yennefer. We meet again. And it seems you need my help again. Heard a noose awaits you. That is, if this lot doesn't kill you first.
How'd you get in here?
Log story, but it bore me. I'd prefer to focus on something more useful, like getting you off this ship. Because you do wish to disembark, do you not?
Yeah, sure. But what on earth could you?
Oh, more than you'd ever expect. I shall help you, Geralt. But before I do, I must return a favor.
Right. Can't possibly get something for nothing.
Indeed. When all's said and done, I am a merchant. So, do you want my help?
Yes.
It's a deal. Once it's all over, we shall meet at midnight at the crossroads, beneath the willows near the village of Yantra. Ah, and I must give you something to remember me by.
Yay, got the mark.
What's that?
A mark to show we're associates.
Gaunter Odin, Master Mirror.
Didn't bargain for no storm. I fear that means a tidy jump in my fee.
To a fear, get us safe. The king's reward will be generous.
What about the prisoner?
Before the king, we must free him. On doing so, my honor relies.
Can't we just bring your king the bastard's head? Like we're doing with the other?
The other dropped. We could do nothing. We deliver lies, this one. Apart from all else, the hell the king is sure to condemn him to. I wish to see that.
What kind of hell?
Marring, slaying, and quartering. This stipulation of regicide and chaos.
Oh, damn. And I don't have any of my armor, so it's going to be a little bit tougher. Oh, Jesus. It's optional to defeat them. I mean, they do give me some good stuff. From what I can remember. Oh, Jesus. Jesus, ambulance, so loud. I wonder if I don't kill them, would something happen then? Like, would they find me later? I'm going to kill them, but... kills his own med. And of course he's a tornado now. Because why else? Why wouldn't he be? Jesus. My potion just flew off of him. Can I use a dimeridium bomb on him because he's a mage? I just realized I could equip... Can I equip all this? I can right now. Oh, Jesus. Ow. He did kill me because my health went back up to full.
Time to use this.
Oh, and he turned to a regular white man. There's our boat. Our boot. K. Can I get up on the boot? For some reason it won't let me. Okay. Let's try this way. And I don't actually have to meet Master Mirror right now. Could just go about my business and get ready for the Battle of Kaer Morhen now that I have the scar. Red mutagens. Black armor die. Not gonna use that just yet. Why is it doing that? Was it like a level 81 something? It was a level 91. I don't know. What I do know is that I'm actually gonna go this way because there's a question mark over here.